Run and gun. Counterattack. Chema again. And it's in. Unbelievable. Look at this sequence again.
The three blockers jumping with Gemma Galanza.
And she goes high hands, Ayel.
Just spinning the ball towards the zone 5 of Ecto Logistics.